Our mixture right now looks something like this. And what I am going to do is I am going to add a little bit of water. And that will make it a little bit easier to spread on the bodies of our sculptures. And we are going to use a brush and we will apply it. It will turn, as I am mixing, it will turn a little bit redder.